I'm a boss, I'm out of my business. Open up the box, got bills in the kitchen. Hold me a bag and I'm coming to get you. Catch another flight and I change the station. You know I'm gonna show you around my city. Got 93, now everything lit.
You look good. Look at you, you look good.
Thank you.
Good eats with my boy. Yes, sir. I'll slap the shit out of you. I'll slap the shit out of you, too.
That's crazy.
Yo, what's the deal? Yeezy Gang here with a video, bro. So we just, what time is it? Well, it's 1:40. 1 o'clock, okay. So we're supposed to go to this thrift market downtown in Seattle. We're just waiting on my brother, bro. That nigga is the worst on time. Like, he always shows up like hella hours. Like, he said he picked up the kids at 11:30. It's 1 o'clock. Like, it's 1 o'clock. So, all right, I'm gonna give y'all a fit check. I feel like my shit low key weak. I'm not even finna lie, but we're just gonna show it off, I guess. Well, y'all can't even see them. Hold on. Damn, I need something to like sell. Okay, it's good. So, we got just a white polo shirt, Adidas half colored shorts, and then the Yeezy Boost 380. The shorts match the shoes. That's kind of why I really put them on. Rate my fit 1 out of 10. I ain't gonna lie, I did have some like long ass socks on. Like, it was going, but it wasn't going at the same time. And I'm really not an ankle sock wear, so it's smooth, I guess. Hold on, man, watch your home. You wanna do a drip check?
Sure.
All right, so my brother Malik, he finna explain his drip and do his.
All right.
Oh, hold on. I'll do the. Okay.
We got the vintage Texas Longhorn long sleeve. We got some jeans with a little cut off at the bottom. Then we just got the ASIC gels with the white socks showing. We gotta make sure the thing showing it adds to the fit. You feel me? But.
All right. Who got the best fit? I'm gonna do everybody a fit check when Junior pull up too. So, yeah. So every Sunday, I guess it's like the flea market. There's a lot of vendors selling stuff, flowers. Crochet flowers. That's actually hard. I'm not even gonna lie.
What, the
roses? Yeah, the crochet flowers.
But we all thrifted and shit, so trying to find some shit that I feel like is hard, bro. I see one thing, but bro, alright, I'm gonna let y'all know what I picked, but I'm just letting y'all know we made it though. We made it, we here. So
Part, yeah, I went over here with our kids, we're gonna grab this on the
end,
but we run it and I design all the shoes, okay. Send it to the factory, if it come back and we like it, and we put it on the schedule, we drop it on the website or at events like this.
Okay. Yeah, no, that's hard. Those are hard. I really like it.
Yeah, those are, you know, September. A lot of people like them, so I might have pushed him up.
Yeah. Is that September?
September, yeah.
Oh, okay. Yeah, those are hard. Hey, look at these look to you hard. Look at the details, bro. Jeez, oh my god.
That's
nice. That's nice, bro. That is hard.
It's like
look, peep,
tech,
but... peep the details, bro. Turn around. Yeah, that's hard.
Yeah, that's nice.
Wait, do it again. Yeah. That nigga made pray to the thing and said, please don't be ass, bro.
You as hell, bro.
Boy, this bitch is a cat.
This is a must everywhere we go. Next level, man. Y'all really like that though. Good vegan place, feel me? Bro, this is like our staple every time we go. Niggas even got the app. That's how you know we fuck with it, bro. Peep the details. I got the Adidas two-tone shorts. 580 Easy Boost, and then just a, like, a white phone, bro. I'll take your hoe in this
too. You can't come home with no bags. Can't. No.
The landlord. I see a beach across the state with passports.
Girl, we outside. We outside. It's a beautiful day out. Yeah, it's a beautiful day outside, man. I just seen a cruise ship. I don't know where that bitch was. Oh, I think that's a cruise ship. Y'all see that bitch? Yeah, it's a beautiful day outside. I'm the only one by the water tugging it. I'm like a saw, bro. This shit feels good as shit. Spinach artichoke dip, man. Shit look crazy.
Proposal.
I got a proposal. If you
wanna, wish I could get on section 8.
No, dead ass. But for real, if you wanna be my girlfriend, you gotta get a flip phone.
Bitch, what?
For real, like if you wanna be my, like if you wanna.
I mean, I could talk to you on the flip phone and keep this phone.
No, like you'll have to have a flip phone. Like that would have to be your main phone, like.
Oh, I don't think I know how to work a flip phone, sweetheart.
Oh, you don't want to be my bitch then?
What bitch you know is going to get a flip phone for you?